A fight in a Chatham backyard leads to a homicide investigation. It happened just after noon at a home near 82nd and Dobson. Police say the victim was involved in some sort of physical altercation with several other people. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No word yet on arrest or charges in the case.